It's getting better for Asians on TV and movies. That's a good sign, right? But it's not still not good enough, man. We're still not movies we're supposed to be in. We're supposed to be in that movie Dawn of the Planet of the Apes. Well, I'll tell you why. That movie is set in San Francisco. Has anybody been to San Francisco? There's a lot of fucking Asian people. Not one in the movie? There's a lot of gay people in San Francisco. Not one gay person in that movie. What kind of San Francisco is this? Put one gay guy in it, you know? Get away, monkey. No monkey, no. An old Asian man owning a restaurant. Come here, monkey. Come in here, motherfucker. I tell you, you know? Don't be afraid, monkey. Come in here. The monkey walks in. You fuck up. He starts making General Chow's monkey, you know? This is gonna be good. You know? That's not how I cook, by the way, you know? Hollywood does that a lot, man. They made a movie called 21 about a group of MIT students. They go to Vegas, they count cards at blackjack. True story. In real life, the MIT students were mostly Asian guys. But when they made the movie, they cast mostly white people. Like, we're not gonna notice that shit, you know? That made me so angry. That's why I'm gonna remake white films and put Asians in it. I'm gonna remake Braveheart. I'm gonna put Asians in there with really bad Asian accents. No one's gonna be, let's say, William Wallace. Sons of Scotland, will you fight by my side? What's your name? William Wallace!